what's this knob do on this thing that I don't know what it does?
No shake.
Yes, 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 Frylock.
Boom! Damn it, that's 3 years of my life right there down the drain.
Well, Chetler.
The year 8008. The planet is a shriveled raisin where no life exists, save a race of giant irradiated cockroaches who roam the cracked earth in total darkness, searching for a past they could never understand.
Wow, that sucks.
Wow! Hey, Carl! Come here and read this. I think you're gonna like what you see.
Boob. That's funny. Go ahead and hand me the phone so I can call the police.
Okay, I'll do that right away. Psych! All right, I will get this back to you, and I'll catch you on the flip.
Shake, you're back!
Yes, I am back from the boob dimension, and there was much to see. And many chairs were made available to me free of charge upon my arrival. But I tire from my journey. You'll excuse me?
No. Wait, tell me. Was it total darkness?
Yeah, I guess.
Did you bring back a sample? A plant? A flower? Something?
Uh-huh. Sure.
What? Sure?
Whatever.
What the hell do you mean, sure, man? What does that mean? Tell me, were there giant cockroaches?
Huge, man. Big ones.
Big ones?
Big as your face.
What?
Mountains.
Wait, a race of large-breasted female cockroaches?
Yeah, and free chairs, too. So step off.
No. We need to test you for sulfur deposits, publish the findings. I mean, this is an incredible historic achievement.
Yes, for me. Look, as a wise Fonzie once said to Potsy, I'm tired and I'm ready for TV.
Hey, wait a minute. This says 7734.
Exactly. It's hell upside down. My goal was to make it say turd, but I think it still works.
But then that means...
that we've been living in the year 7734.
Or maybe my machine doesn't work.
Oh, good.
But that's impossible. I'm a genius.
I thought you wanted to leave the room.
Cheese in the room? Oh, okay.